Well, happy Thursday, everyone. We've got cloudy and cooler conditions out there today with a couple isolated showers here and there. As we head further into the afternoon, we'll see less and less of that, but the clouds will stick around. Tomorrow is going to be a beautiful day, a great way to kick off the final weekend of the winter season. It's going to be nice during the day, but as we get into tomorrow night, well, we're going to begin to see the leading edge of a cold front in the way of rainfall, and that cold front is going to change our forecast very drastically for Saturday and Sunday as well. One thing you'll notice as we get into Saturday is our winds are going to be very strong at times, gusting up to 60 miles per hour at parts and times in the mountains, up to 35, even 40 mile per hour gust across parts of the upstate. During the morning time frame, we're going to have thunderstorms across the upstate. Some of that will change to snow in the mountains. By the afternoon, we'll clear out, but those winds will remain. In fact, as we take a look at what those winds will do, coupled with that cold air, we're going to have some pretty dangerous wind chills by Saturday night. In fact, it's going to feel like the teens across parts of the mountains during the day, but by the evening time frame, single digits in parts of the mountains. So Saturday, we've got big changes, and Sunday as well. Today, not too bad. A couple isolated showers, just sort of an unsettled weather pattern out there. Plenty of clouds to go around. As we go throughout later this afternoon and this evening, we'll start to lose some of that, but we'll keep the clouds. Heading into tomorrow morning, you'll see more clouds initially, but then I think we'll clear out as we go throughout the day. And then as we head into tomorrow night, that's a very different story. We will begin to see widespread rain come back into the forecast. The heaviest rain will be after midnight, so very early Saturday morning. It's going to be the kind of rain that comes down really heavily. You'll probably hear it on your roof or your window if you're a light sleeper. You might even awaken to some thunder and lightning. This is going to go on for several hours, but it will be done by about 6 o'clock Saturday morning. While the heavy rain is falling across the upstate, we're going to begin to see that change to snowfall, especially above 3,500 feet in the mountains. But again, if you sleep in a little bit by 6, 7, 8 o'clock in the morning, that will be gone across the upstate. We'll have quite a bit of sunshine by 10 or 11 o'clock in the morning, but it's still going to be very cold and very blustery. If you have any outdoor plans, honestly, Sunday will be the better day, although it's still going to be pretty cold. So how much rain will fall, especially as we go into late tomorrow night and Saturday morning? Well, look at this. Half an inch to an inch will be the average. I think most locations will get at least an inch of rain, maybe even a little bit more than that. In terms of snowfall for the mountains, again, higher elevations as you go out to the west and closer to the Tennessee border, North Carolina border, that's where we'll see the most. But still, a light dusting is possible, especially in northern Asheville, but snowfall accumulations not too impressive, but also kind of cool that it's happening on the final weekend of winter. So here we go. Temperature-wise, we're below normal today. We'll bump up to about the seasonal average for tomorrow afternoon. Saturday morning, lots of wind and rain and thunderstorms, and then Saturday afternoon, we are clear and dry, but still cold and still windy. Now, here's the thing. Sunday morning, when you awaken, everyone across our viewing area will be freezing Sunday morning, and everyone will have gone forward 1 hour. Remember, daylight savings begins this weekend, so we spring forward, lose an hour of sleep, but gain an hour of daylight. Then we'll start to warm up under mainly dry conditions for the early part of next week.